Good day, Cherry Hill West students. My name is Adam DeLeon, and I'm here with
Amaya Torres.
We've come here to give you news about a very special event coming to you in your very own auditorium in April.
Multicultural Day will be held April 12th in the auditorium.
It's a day of diversity where multiple clubs, including clubs such as Latinos at West, African American Culture Club, Asian Culture Club, and etc.
Here are some interviews going more in depth about Multicultural Day and some clips to go along with it.
Who am I here with today?
This is Riley.
What are you expecting from Multicultural this year?
It's going to be a day full of song and dance and learning about the variety of cultures that we have here at West.
Hello, who am I here with today?
Noah Casa.
What are you expecting this year?
I have no idea.
Any dances in mind?
Me personally, no, but I'll just listen to my bosses, the president and the vice president of African American Culture Club, and do whatever they say.
Hi, we're here with
Senora Rivas Mintz.
How exactly is it different from last year?
We have more experience, therefore we know what to do in terms of like logistics, but I think it's gonna be more exciting if anything because the students already know that it's happening and they're really looking forward to it.
All right, we're here again, more interviews for West Wrestling. Who am I here with?
Kayla.
All right, and what do you know about West Wrestling?
Absolutely nothing.
So what is wrestling?
When you tackle people or something.
Hey, who am I here with?
Jaden.
Braden.
My name's Dominic Galen.
Juan Bonabos.
Brady Market.
Sincere.
Angelo Grippi.
Christian Lenny.
Hey. So what is West Wrestling about?
About hard work, commitment, leadership.
It's a great sport, it's a tough sport, and only a select few can go through it.
They try the hardest out on the mat. You know, they win games, win matches. Very good, very good.
It's competitive.
Yeah, it's hard.
Day in, day out, put the work in, put the time in.
That they're very good.
14 weight classes. Nice team who go against other high schools in the area, and they wrestle against them.
Just know it's like kind of weird, and you're playing the matchups. And you know, say I think it's kind of sucks. Touching on other men for hours and hours and hours.
Wrestling.
You know, your commitment, you know, you fear no failure, no, it's on the wall, you know, all that. Yeah.
What is West Wrestling?
I'm not your average American. Niggas see me and they swear that they see me do it. Like my name is Mason America. It's not a ritual, but I go dig in my deal just so we can pull up and bury them. Playing and dribbling on women.
I'm an all-star team, far from a rookie, Louis Gray, yeah, then I don't rock. Mr. Rock and playing James, but the Audemars stop it. I was always told, boy, you better shoot if you gon' hit it. Smell the Zaz and Chanel, finna blow it bad. You can't be like me if you ain't never worked a skill. I'm a couple houses down, I'm just waiting on the meal. I break here, front row, still yelling. Ain't this time for it, I done bossed up in Pelly. I'm God's son, but it's demons on the celly. Think it's sweet till they stinking in the alley. Yeah, finna boot up 10 pink like a 50. Spent the whole 10 for some Ricky. They let him play tough till it's time to do a mission. I ain't tryna kick it, I don't wanna talk. 80 inch flat screens mounted in the loft. 40 on the, this is how I thank God. How my young chasing down Tayshaun. She thirsty, got a plan with it on FaceTime. I'm standing on the cop smoking, throwing gang signs. The vision getting clearer in a different lane now. The burgers for the trauma, it just numb the pain up. You was in the bag, but you do your thing, huh? You broke it, me, don't feel ashamed, ma. I cut her off and made her settle for a lame guy. I flew her to an island, then they put her braids up. He cooking and he cooking dope by the same pot. In the trenches, I'm the same, little fame now. The coupe so fast, you can dodge a raindrop. And he's so bad, he didn't get his main rock.
Who am I here with?
I'm Mr. Gorelick.
And when does your club meet?
So the West Film Society meets hopefully about 2 times a month here in the broadcasting classroom.
Do you have any future plans for this club?
My hope for this club is that it continues through the rest of the year and into next year. Students get to pick what movies we watch, so if students aren't enrolled in film appreciation, they can come to this club, they can, you know, get to watch great movies.
And what do you teach in this club?
I teach students how to analyze films, how to look at films critically, just as we do in English classes where students learn how to analyze poetry and books and plays. Film is a piece of literature, and students get more experience analyzing stories, looking at character, looking at plot, looking at setting, looking at film language. So that's a little bit of what we teach in a nutshell in the West Film Society. And because we're not running film appreciation this semester, everyone's invited. Anyone who wants to join the West Film Society, please see me for the Google Classroom code. You do have to get parent permission before attending because we show rated R films. So everyone is welcome to join them.
Join film.
And that's the West Report, baby.
Remember, like and subscribe.